As of right now, Godzilla Minus One has 100% on Rotten Tomatoes. More specifically, top critics, of which there are 7, give it a 7.8 out of 10, and all critics give it an 8.3. Of course, all of these are fresh. Now, as we have shown on our channel in the past, we don't really care about Rotten Tomatoes. However, the 7.7 on IMDb, and now these scores on Rotten Tomatoes, do make me hopeful that this movie's as good as they say it is. I'll be seeing the movie soon, but what do you think of these critic scores?